Thank you. I'm forever in your debt. What can I do to repay you? Oh, I can have another follower? Tell me where Vault 13 is, first of all. Vault 13? There's a Vault City east of here. I trade there sometimes. Where did you get this water flask? Ed's over at Vault City. He's a Brahmin dealer. He was just one of my many suppliers. Vault City's not too far from here. Vault City? East of here. I'll point it out on that map of yours. Want to go there with me? Sure, I'll join up with you. This old fart has one big adventure left in him. I'm sure of it. I'm pretty good at repairing things, too, despite what Metzger says. Welcome aboard. A different strategy, boss? I just got two followers down from nothing all this time. Sulik last episode, and now Vic. Where's your friend Ed again? Vault City. Check that fancy map thing of yours. I like that. Fancy map thing. Stay close to me. I'll just shove you and I... Like glue, boss. I'll just shove you and I need you to get out of the way. I need to know what kind of weapons you can use. Well, boss, I'm pretty good with small arms. I can handle almost any rifle, shotgun, and most small medium pistols. I can use knives. In quotes. I've also got a pretty good throwing arm, but my aim's not the best in the world. Actually, it's pretty horrible. Sorry, boss. I'm really trying to get better. I like the way he calls me boss like that. Pretty cool. So, yeah, looking forward to all these shenanigans with these new companions. Okay, so, rifle, shotgun, most small to medium pistols. Hopefully he comes with one, which you will find out in a second. Alright, so stats. I gained 5 karma, 200 experience points. This is Vic, 70 out of 70 hit points. Compared to Sulik, it was 85. Right, I completely forget this button here. Oh, before that... Let me just see what he's got in there. Nothing! I'm gonna have to give him my other gun. I need ammo for this thing. I really do. He really has nothing? Well, I guess, Metzger took it from him. That makes sense. So his skill is repair, so maybe I can have him repair things. Be absolutely sure. Oh, I can't choose these. Be careful not to hit me. Yeah. That makes sense, though. There's some things he won't do. Like, he won't wait till he's almost dead, like 2 hit points, to run away. He refuses. Which does make a lot of sense to me. Weapon preference ranged and melee. Stay close to me. Attack whoever is attacking me, I guess. Still wonder if that means... Yeah, I guess it means me, myself, not him, not Vic. Chem use. Stim packs would hurt a lot. Yeah, that all fits. Okay. I can't choose the other things until I actually give him a weapon or armor, so... I can give him a few stim packs. Not too many, though. Starting to run out of stim packs here. guys coming. He's just... I have the power. Some of those. He's just like he walked out of the office. Now, there are some good gun shops. She's not gonna have... I just want to sell a few things. There's a few gun shops in New Reno. Just don't know if I want to run all the way back there right now. We'll go somewhere else. Decisions, decisions. She's mostly... she has a few. Maybe you can sell this in your shop. 15, she can afford this stuff. How much is the golden gecko pelt? Oof. How about these little ones? 100. Well, actually, there's not too much out of this that I want to sell. Pipe rifle. I forgot to give him my gun. Armor piercing. There's a lot more of this jacket at Hollow Point. I guess I might as well give him the armor piercing too. It's a lot of ammo, my friend. Use it wisely. Oh, I actually have to tell him to equip it. I don't know, he might do it automatically, but there you go. Oh, I don't want that. Now, I don't know if I can afford to get you some armor. The improved controls are very welcome, though. There's not too much here except for the Slaver's Guild. At one point I might just shoot these guys up, but for now... Not going in there, because kids steal. Get away from me. At least that's what someone told me. Well, he doesn't have anything. I would sell that golden gecko pelt for a leather jacket or something. Kids outside. Did he just take money? Evidently not. 380 I have. I'm gonna be asking where Vic is when he's running with me. I could sell that pipe thing, too. Now this, probably not getting that for him, yeah. He does have some of the ammo I need. I just want to take a look at this pipe thing. Not sure I ever did look at this. This is a handmade single-shot rifle. 1 out of 1, yeah, I did look at it. You want to buy this thing from me? Maybe I will have enough to get leather armor for him. $203. Let's throw it in there. And the gun rag. Yeah, maybe we can do this. Shotgun shells. Golden gecko pelt. Cat's paw. You know, I thought it said cafe paw in the past. Yeah, it doesn't. 1208. Oh, it's only 5. I remember it selling for quite a bit in the first Fallout. You can have one of these lighters. Always helps. I thought I had 2 of these. Unless she took one. I don't know. What's her name back at the Klamath? For evidence. I don't know. Because I need some... And I had a leather jacket too and I sold it. It's not looking good over here. I need ammo. Maybe someone else is selling the leather jacket. Coins does he have? That's not gonna be enough. 558. And these gun rags are expensive. Wait, I'm trying to decrease this, aren't I? I'm trying to optimize this, guys, just in case someone else has a leather jacket, but not a lot of coins, you know what I'm saying? And I want to trade items, you know what I'm saying? So 758. 333. That's 100 over. Yeah, we'll do it like this then, I guess. Throw that in there. Throw that in there. This is expensive, huh? Okay. Five to almost. So I can take some of my coins. No. Because he needs more. You know what? Good enough. Good enough. Good enough, pig. At least I have more ammo now. That's one of the things I needed. Alright, so I have now 126. I'm trying to wonder if there's any alternate way out of here so the kid doesn't rob my goods. I need to shove him then. Oh, it's a doorway. Oof. I still can't move, that's a problem. He didn't do the grabbing motion. And I still have my coins. Okay. Someone has the power. Now there's two kids outside there. How do I get past them without them robbing from me? Oh, this isn't, this is where What's-Her-Name used to hang out. See, he did that? That might be linked to my perception. I don't think he has a leather jacket. Pair of marked cards. I have the same thing, don't I? No. I think I found a pair of marked cards. Was that when I died and I couldn't get out of that area upstairs over at New Reno? He has a leather jacket. Some protection for him. And he has some coins. Some ammo. I'm not gonna buy it. He has plenty right now. Vic. Is that too much more that I want to sell? The lighter. If I pile all his coins on, let me just do that. Just so it's easy to see. If I pile on, put on this lighter. Yeah, it's pretty close, actually. $658, $643. What if I throw on one stim pack? $983. I don't know if I can afford now. Close. Yeah, I'll pay him the extra coins. Either that or just take his coins out of there. Alright. Yeah, I don't think... You have anything else I might want except for another stim pack? Stim packs are worth it though. All my jet, all my 11. I already gave enough of that earlier to Metzger. Jeez. Alright, so like almost 200? 178, I'm guessing. Not too good at math, let me say. 178. Close enough. There you go. Two stim packs and a leather jacket in exchange for 182 coins. Four things of jet, a lighter, a cat's paw, I almost call it a cafe paw, 40 shotgun shells, a golden gecko pelt, and a pipe rifle. That's a good trade for you, maybe. Bye. At least Sulik is a little more self-sufficient. I don't have to worry about buying him ammo. Oh, combat control. Well, first we need to trade. Let's actually give him the leather. There you go. Whatever you say. Look at him. He looks like an accountant that went to like a bondage expo or something. All right. So reviewing quests. Still to retrieve the GAC. Get the car part for Spinny. Rescue Smiley the Trapper. Find a way into the Sierra Army base. And check out the stables to talk to Myron. Umber Tribe. Ooh, find Sulik's missing sister. Huh. Did he tell me about that?
What you be needin'?
Spirits be willing to talk.
What you want? A flower opens its petals to the sun. Seek that which is like the flower.
So I don't get to ask him about his sister, unfortunately. But I guess we return to Umber Tribe for that one. Hmm. To the next game or episode. So we can head to these toxic caves, or we can head back to Umber Tribe. Let's head to toxic caves. Right near Klamath. I'm not sure. Maybe that's where Smiley is. I don't know if anyone has any idea where Smiley is. I don't think she'll tell me now. What's her name? The head of the bar? Okay, you have entered the toxic caves already. Someone coming to greet us, and we got radioactive goo, which is nothing out of the ordinary, somehow. A little gecko. Well, little geckos are cute, but I won't put up with them. Still, I'm gonna back off a little bit. We be crushing you. Poor little gecko, getting beat up. Now the only bad part is, maybe now I can shoot him, but I don't have enough action points. It still has 11 hit points. Now, I don't know if we end up being... I'm already radiated. I've been radiated for quite a while. Apparently. I'm always checking him for pelts or something. I usually don't find any. I might have Rataway, I'm not sure. No, actually, I don't think I do. ...56% chance to hit. Missed. Here it comes. And it's friends. I missed again. It'll take at least another round to get all the way up to us. We're all missing. Can't see the other one. I think they might all be little geckos. I'm gonna back up with these guys. Anyone shoot me? Oh yeah, this is where it's at. That's a bleeder. Little gecko is hit instead of golden gecko. How are these guys doing? Golden Gecko is unharmed. The other one is right up. Oh, they're both Golden Geckos? Look, it could take them quite a bit to knock these things down. 5 hit points. He still got 2 hits on me. Let's get it on, Vic says. Yeah, buddy, lean into the blow. He missed, though. Golden Gecko was critically hit for 3 hit points, tearing some of its slimy skin off. Critically hit, but only 3 hit points. Guys should be ashamed of yourselves. 7 hit points left. That is a bleeder. Grandfather teaches, we learn. Boss, I think I'm finally getting the hang of this. Vic has gained in some abilities. Sulik has gained in some abilities. That's awesome. And I did as well. Alright, nothing there. We are level 7. Reading neutral. We're also neutral at the Sierra Army Depot. And Vault City. Norino, I am accepted. Klamath, I am now liked. People wave and greet you whenever you go in this area. Everyone has heard talk of you, and they like what they've heard. Now, it's funny. I think despite, what's his name? Whiskey Bob trying to damage our reputation, it seems he was not effective in doing so. Which is awesome. So, I do want to increase lockpick some more. This 45 is pretty sad. 55. First aid for my buddies up to 90. Vic, I'm hoping to be my repair guy, but I'm looking for those books for science and repair. So I'm going to hold off on that. I would like to increase speech a little because I want to be more of a charismatic character like I was in the first game. So, and I'm guessing there might be books for outdoorsmen as well. Maybe in Vault City we'll find books like that. So speech, I do want to get science and repair up. I would like to get traps up at some point. Maybe I'll focus on that next round. I don't think speech, maybe next round, if I remember. Speech and repair. Saving. I'm guessing, don't walk on that. Guys, don't walk on that. Oh, they're just wandering into it. Oh, I didn't reload. Damn it. Well, I can still attack this round. And move one step. Killed. Nice. Nice work. I can already see the difference with their skill increase. Yep, containing their blue, green goo. No skins. Okay, guys, stay on this side. Don't walk in the green stuff. Oh, we've got a tunnel. A tunnel down. Who is this? Well, what is this? A dead rat. A man-made hole with a ladder leading down. We will explore that next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And yeah, tune in to see when we, whatever kind of cave or labyrinth we find down there. Until then, always seek adventure.